How about the Hail Mary of the day? The Drake football team hosting Valparaiso. Tight game in the fourth quarter. Valpo's Eric Hoffman bombs away to Tony Tavey for Valparaiso. That puts Valpo up 10-7, but Drake said, not in our house, baby. They march right back down and regain the lead. Conley Wilkins, touchdown run. Drake, winners on Saturday, 23-10. NAIA belonging to Grandview this year. Third-ranked Vikings at home in Des Moines against eighth-ranked St. Ambrose. Third quarter, Derek Fulton, touchdown pass. He finds his man, Davion Hurst. Great play. Mike Woodley's dancing. The Vikings win again, 35-21. Finally, Central hosting Luther. The Dutch have their workhorse, Josh Osborne. 106 yards. The big touchdown. Central wins over Luther, 22-12. Simpson in overtime, two overtimes, beats Coe 41-38 on the road, while U and I loses in double overtime at South Dakota State, 37-34.